The weirdest animals known to man. As of yet, scientists have discovered only 1.6 million species of animals out of the estimated 8.7 million total species. And at the rate things are progressing, we need at least 1,000 years to identify them all. But some of the discovered creatures look so strange that they may as well belong to another planet altogether. So in this video, let's take a look at the weirdest animal known to man. Number 7. Axolotl. The name of this animal is enough to give you a hint about how strange it is. The axolotl is an amphibian that looks like a cross between a fish and a salamander. It has an external pair of gills outside its body and thin, nearly translucent skin. Originally, these animals were native to the water bodies near Mexico City. During the ancient civilizations period, axolotl was great in number in their native land. They were also a food source to the Aztecs, but now only a few exist. They need very specific maintenance to live. Number 6. Armadillo girdled lizard. This species of lizard make ones believe that dragons are indeed real creatures. The armadillo girdled lizard has spiky scales all over its body, and it rolls itself into a ball as a defense from predator. This mechanism makes it look like a tiny baby dragon. These little dragon looks likes also makes a good pet as long as you don't try to cuddle them. Number 5. Alligator gar. While peacefully swimming in a freshwater lake or a river, if you come across an aquatic creature that you cannot decide whether it is a fish or an alligator, rest assured because that is a fish with the face of an alligator. The fish, alligator gar, has been around for 100 million years, whose oldest fossils date back to the dinosaur ages. You only have to take one look at the creature to know that this abomination has come from the ages when dinosaurs roamed around. Alligator gar has a body of fish, but it has a reptilian snout with two nostrils through which it can breathe air. And despite all the sharp teeth and alligatory face, this fish is docile for the most part. Number 4. Pangolins. Native Africa and some part of Asia, pangolins resemble a lot of anteaters except for the fact that they have scales all over their bodies. But despite their similarity in looks to anteater, they are more closely related to dogs and seals. They also curl up into ball when threatened so that their scales can protect them. Unfortunately, because of their scales and their meat, which is considered a delicacy in many regions, pangolins are illegally hunted and have become endangered. Number 3. Tigon. Is it a tiger? Is it a lion? No, it's a tigon. Born as a result of crossbreeding between a male tiger and a female lioness, tigon are the mixtures of the world's two fearsome jungle royalty. They have a hairy mane around their face like that of a lion's and black stripes on their body like tiger. But the reality of this hybrid animal is very sad. Lions and tigers might belong to the same feline family, but they are not at all compatible for breeding. So as a result of forced breeding between the two different species of animals, tigons are born infertile and with many genetic diseases. There are only a handful of tigons in this world, and they are kept with a lot of care in some of the most highly rated wildlife sanctuaries. Number 2. Sheep's head fish. From the side profile, it looks like a pretty normal fish, with some dorsal spines and black stripes on its body. But wait till you get a look at it from the front. The fish has a mouthful of teeth, which is not very out of the ordinary since many fish such as sharks and piranhas do. Except for the fact, these fish have canines since they are carnivores, but the sheep's head fish has a mouthful of human-like flat teeth. The fish doesn't only look weird, but unsettling as well. Just imagine going fishing and catching a fish only for it to open its mouth with a better teeth than yours. Number 1. Aye-aye. With its big orange staring eyes and white whiskers, the Aye-aye looks so strange that the local people of Madagascar consider it evil. They did not even give any name to the animal, just called it Aye-aye, which is similar to hey, so that they could avoid saying the name of an evil animal. The primate looks like a cross between a fox and a rodent. It can also use echolocations like bats, but due to the superstitions of the native and its strange looks, Aye-aye is often killed on sight, which is why it is an endangered species now. The mysteries and eccentricities of our planet are endless. We have discovered so many of our fellow cohabitats, and so many are left to be discovered yet. But before discovering new species, we must also make sure that the ones living right now do not go extinct, since every organism is equally important in maintaining the ecosystems. That was all for today's video. We hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you like the video and comment too. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get updates on more content like this. Take care, and until next time, bye-bye.